900. Captain Sims.
Not now. Figured if I stuck around hell long enough, I'd see the devil.
How's he look?
Not what I expected. I left Langley because of you. Remember that, don't you?
Central Command, huh?
It's above the table. Unambiguous. Maybe you should give it a try.
Oh, no, it's a little late for me. So can you get us to Gusev?
I can get you close. But, Doc, this is it for me. I'm on a different path now. Once you get what you need, I'm out.
It's the second time I've heard that this week.
Lord, give me strength.
Get your crew. Leave in five.
Hold up, Case. Adler's on the hunt, but we still got rules out here. I trust you'll follow.
Let's go!
Coalition airstrikes are wrapping up. That's our cue.
The entrance is on the other side of the parking lot. Let's move. There's the entrance to the airport terminal.
Airstrike cleared the way.
Down. Mop up the rest.
Gusev's plane is on the other side of this terminal.
We still have a lot of ground to cover.
Right, let's hurry.
They're gearing up defense. We can sneak past.
Sneak?
Gusev's plane. Still docked.
Sir,
back soon.
Can't stop threatening.
He was unarmed. We got rules, Adler.
Can we just get back to the mission? Unbelievable.
You're up.
Gusev's plane. We took the bait.
Marshal, we need eyes on Gusev ASAP.
Searching the area now.
Tanks are almost here.
Found them outside Terminal 3. They're taking them to a military cargo plane.
Terminal 3? That's clear across the airport, Doc. So we shortcut it across the tarmac. What
the hell are you talking about, man? Those tanks?
How about now? Tarmac or we lose Gusev? We're sending Gus if we stay.
I hate it when he's right.
Gusev's cargo plane is on the other side of the tarmac.
Now, you're gonna get pounded out there.
Tanks are gonna be gunning for us in the T-72. Fuck me! I'm gonna get pulverized in my own tank line. Stop those RPGs, Kate!
As I got eyes on a T-72 hauling ass across the tarmac like a madman.
Yeah, that'd be us.
Okay. Maintain heading to intercept Goose's cargo plane.
Kate, watch out for RPGs!
Yeah! That's our whole time, damn it.
Yeah! Everything was close! Damn!
Luther's plane is tacked into the runway.
I don't know the target, but I can tell you where the weapon is!
Keep talking.
For Kuta. For Russian prison camp. It became a bioweapon lab years ago, before it was shut down. But it still has what they need to scale up production of the cradle.
That'll work. You can dispose of
them. What? No!
He told us what he knows.
Getting soft in your old age, huh, Sims?
You've got your ways and I've got mine. Gustav's in my custody now.
Marshall, catch all that?
Affirmative. Mother Lode's in Vorkuta. I'll let the others know we're headed there.
If the cradle leaves that camp, the Pantheon can release at any time, anywhere. Millions could be at risk. It's up to us.
If the cradle's in Vorkuta, the Pantheon will have that base well defended. We'll approach at low altitude, land a few miles out. The next phase is all you, Sid.
So, hike to the base perimeter for infiltration. After that, find the Pantheon uniform to blend in. No problem.
Right up your alley. Once inside, scout out the base. We need to know what defenses they have and whether there's anything you can do to weaken them.
The saboteur. I think I might enjoy this.
Once their defenses are down, the rest of us can move in. Then we'll need to find and secure the cradle. You ready for this?
Let me at them. Heavy military presence. Looks entirely Pantheon.
Can you get in?
Inside the perimeter already. Now I just need to dress the part.
Keep us updated.
I guess he'll do.
Hey, he's finally back.
He'll need to refuel and load up the
Marshal, I'm in uniform. About to engage in a little reconnaissance.
We're all ears over here.
I see their SAM site. Looks loaded.
You thinking about placing charges on that bad boy?
Perhaps. Or I could sabotage their unloaded warheads, convince them to swap out.
If you can find someone to do it for you, sure.
It's a possibility. They have a very impressive radar dish.
Yeah. We need to do something about that. Could just plant a charge on the dish.
Or take out its power supply. It must be connected to a generator.
Any other options?
Someone's stationed behind the security window there. A chat could be in order. An attack helicopter landed in a gated area below. I might be able to place a charge on it.
If you can get that close.
And they're about to service it. Wonder if I could meddle with the fuel supply.
Perhaps you can add some water to it.
There's a security station. Maybe I can try sweet-talking the guard inside.
Any other options?
Probably. Looks like they're about to load cargo into it. Something to exploit.
By all means.
Once you neutralize all three, we'll be good to go. And Seth, keep an eye out for the cradle. It's somewhere on that base.
just have to work my magic on this lock.
Not for me, it isn't. Can't wait to get out of here. Thought this was a 3-day assignment, not a week.
Tell Sergeant Whitman that I'll have it ready for him. Out.
Copy that.
Is the radar system operational right now?
As far as I know. Why? Is something wrong? Russians? To be honest, I don't know if they know we're on their turf or not. I'm not gonna ask either.
Looks like they recently ran a clutter simulation, whatever that is. The radar must go offline when the simulation's running. Report codes. Interesting. One's listed as system malfunction, code 11A. He was deferring to a Sergeant Whitman over the radio. That might be useful.
So what's up? You serious? Why am I just now hearing about this? Was he more specific about what he wants? Not surprising, I guess. First time I've ever handled one of those. I'll just wait on your word to kick that simulation off.
Radar's handled. I talked their operator into running a clutter simulation.
Clutter simulation? They won't see us coming.
I like that. Now for the helo in that SAM site. Whichever you want next.
Plant this on one of the defenses. Found the security station. Camera feeds here could help me locate the cradle, but I can't get past this door.
I'd focus on the primary objectives first. Get the defenses down.
Got enough.
Copy.
Hey, hey, fresh meat.
Gross.
Nothing personal. It's a revolving door around here. They just got here. I don't see any reason to rush it.
It looks like the origin of that warhead shipment was Belarus. A work order to put new guidance chips into the warheads. Model GCX-78. These new warheads aren't supposed to be installed until tomorrow. Maybe I can expedite that.
So what do you know about these warheads anyway? I haven't even seen you around before now. Sure, but those things aren't ready yet.
Hmm.
Well, if you're so in the know, what's the upgrade? Okay, I guess I can look into it this afternoon. All right, knock yourself out then.
Shipment's been unloaded. In the other container. Where else would I put it?
I shouldn't leave this body lying around. These may come in handy for something.
Good here.
This wiring could use a trim. Their missiles are compromised.
Good work. Now you need to get the guard to swap the active warheads for the duds.
Use more of these.
Look who's back. Well, okay then. I'll get those new warheads installed right away.
Now you just gotta clip their wings. Go hit the helo, Sam.
Hey there. I need to load something onto the chopper. It's urgent.
Sure. You got an authorization form?
It looks like the insignia for the French Foreign Brigade. Some kind of authorization forms with the same signature. Captain Betzer. He has pull around here. Isn't that sweet? Keeps a photo of his two daughters around while digging up biological weapons.
So, you got a form or what? No kidding. I owe a lot to him, but after my 5 years, I had to get out. No offense. Yeah, Angela and Christine. Of course, I wasn't built to be a father, and here I am. But enough about me. I should help you with that cargo you mentioned. Ah, typical. Well, I don't want to piss Betzer off again. We'll get things moving.
Maybe I could do something with that cargo outside the gate.
We good to get this shit loaded? Okay, just let me know.
Form.
Sucks to me whoever got
should help you get the cargo bomb loaded onto their helicopter.
Here they experimented on people and shit.
To me.
I heard something.
Almost blew it. Seems okay now. How about got C4 right on the chopper. Direct and effective. Okay, Marshal. I've rigged this helicopter to blow.
All right. I like it.
That's all of the targets.
And no sign of the weapon. Seth, find a way into that security station.
Seeing increased activity over here.
Be extra cautious.
Great advice. They're looking for me.
Just stay cool. You got this.
I'm on the security terminal. Stand by. It's locked with another cipher code. I'm in.
Yesterday morning, Commander. It's really not enough time to completely...
Time?
Yes. The risk of contempt...
I will determine the risks.
Commander, if...
Is that?
We've done what we came here to do. The weapon has shipped. Now we evacuate before the CIA or the Soviets learn we're here. Clear enough?
Yes, ma'am.
We may already be compromised if the chaos around this camp is any indication. Come with me.
Bad news, Marshal.
Lay it on me.
They moved the weapon. Haro confirmed it herself.
Jane's here? Now?
Just saw her on the security feed. In some lab. Probably underground.
Jesus. Alright, new plan. We're not leaving empty-handed. We wreck this place, grab Haro unharmed. I've got a few questions.
I'll find a way underground.
Moving out now.
Seth, time to take that radar offline.
Done.
Arcus One, we've got aircraft to the northeast. Fast approach, you got this?
Anything?
Looks like a...
get in there.
I'll make sure Harrow can't double back and flip out somewhere else.
We're heading underground to find Harrow. Felix. Felix, you're breaking up. Can you hear me?
I can hear you just fine.
Jane, what the fuck? What are you doing?
Lay your weapons down. I can get you and the others out of here, Troy.
On you, Case.
Pantheon ahead. Got your stuff.
After him. Find cover.
Time for this shit. Okay, divide and conquer. Case, left. Sev with me.
Case, I know you can hear me.